We're now in month 7 of the Alice and Pearl Jam tour, and it's been one crazy ride. We've seen Alice possessed by the supernatural. Pearl Jam bullied by a butterfly.
You gotta move. Come on. Get me back, buddy.
And both were terrorized by a monster truck.
Come on.
Well, not really. But if you've been following the tour, you know what I mean. They were adopted from the same shelter on the same day, and they've been together ever since. Alice was 2 weeks older, and she was much bigger. Pearl Jam was a tiny little guy who could fit in the palm of your hand if you had a giant hand. They had two completely different personalities. Alice was prim and proper, while Pearl Jam didn't take anything seriously. But they made it work and instantly became a bonded pair. We hope you've enjoyed the tour so far. And if this is your first meet and greet with Alice and Pearl Jam, they have a lifetime of adventures ahead. So buckle up and hang on.
Kittens! Hey, Kittens!